about the little bird of his head. And everyone in the kingdom was terrified of this little bird, because this little bird did fly overhead with give people a prediction. The prediction was always a prediction of disaster. So, one day a little bird might say, there's going to be a terrible plague. One day a little bird might say, there's going to be a famine. And sure enough. And then one day, worst of all, there's going to be a terrible war. There's nothing any of you can do about it. Many of you are going to die. Just deal with it. Some people said, what can we do? The little bird is always right. One guy, he said, I'm going to go over the mountain with the little bird. I'm going to talk. Maybe it's something I can do. And so he did. He took his spear and he climbed up the mountain where the little bird lives. And he found the little bird. What do you want? Does there have to be a war? Asked the guy. Yes. Why? Because I say so. We'll see about that, says the man. And he threw his spear at the little bird and killed him. And he came down to the mountain. And when he got to the bottom, he found out that there was no war. And ever since that time, no one's been able to predict.
Thank you.